5 minutes before six, a woman in Texas says she's found the legendary chupacabra and has the evidence to prove it. Jackie Stock says her husband caught the mysterious creature Sunday night. There he is. He has a hairless back, large claws and teeth that some say fit the image of the chupacabra. Biologist Brent Ortego is not convinced. He believes the animal is nothing more than a small dog with mange. Legendary or not, a little guy will be staying with the Stocks until someone can find out what he is.